folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. It's a beautiful day. This is a brand new 2024 Montana. It is a 3231 CK. It's got the huge space inside. It has got the Montana trim level on there, which makes it super nice on the way they design the interior and the way they lay it out. It's got some new colors, a little bit lighter coloring in 2024, subtle change from 23. But if you have any questions at the end of the video, of course, you can get a hold of me direct at 541-521-3642, and we can get a hold of more information about this, because it's going to be a brief video. It won't cover everything, but if you have questions, of course, give me a call direct, and otherwise I can tell you what else we might have in inventory that fits your needs even better. But this would be in that 24, not a lot of changes on that, but you do have you know, some features that they've had for years on the Montana I like, and that's going to end up being with this reflector here for making it easier when you're backing up. You do have a little bit of cushion in on this kingpin hitch, makes it a little bit nicer when you're going down the road. That beautiful fiberglass one-piece cap you see up front that wraps around the edges and up top and down below makes it super nice. You do have that push button awning here, and you also have another awning on the slide out on this side here on the door side, so you can end up having a large area there for entertaining. You see, when you're going to be in the basement, why fifth wheels are so popular and so much fun, because you can have all that storage that you need to take a lot of your belongings and everything that you need to go with you. You know, if you're going to be on extended trips, that's what it's all about. You also have a warranty that is honored on full timing type situations for those who need to travel that way. You also have the flush mounted frameless windows and the speakers up there, makes it really nice for sitting out here and having the music. You also have a 6-point leveling system on the Montana, which is super, super nice for leveling and for being able to do that with the pad you see up front. It's super nice for stabilization on when you get settled. If we go around the outside here, you'll see again, that's the other awning we talked about. Spare tire is mounted up underneath the frame. You do have your ladder on the back, and it's pre-wired for a camera. You'll also see a little hitch on the back there, so that way you can kind of put bike rack, whatever you need for accessories on there, makes it nice. Maybe something to hold a generator or what have you. You'll be able to see all that nice storage you have. Again, that nice water management area you see there with the color-coded hot and cold water lines, and you know, your outside shower there, and your feature, your pull valves for your black and your gray tanks, and your black tank flush and whatever. Easier, it makes it easier that way when you want to winterize it as well too. Look how nicely finished off the underneath of that is. They do a fantastic job at Keystone. And it's why the Montana is kind of pretty much number one right now when it comes down to the full-timer type unit to travel with. Do a really nice job. They have assist now with this entry, so it makes it much easier for most anybody to be able to lift that up easy. Less stress on your body. And then your grab handle getting in and out. You know, it's a big deal when you're talking about traveling full time. It's a big deal for you guys to know you have quality, fit and finish. If you look throughout this unit, you'll see it's beautifully appointed. Got some nice colors in there with the lighter cabinets, lighter counters. And then you'll see lots of counter space because you have the center. You also have this in the slide out. And then on top of that, if that's not quite enough, then you can go ahead and have this. So you see all that extra space as well too. When you go above, you'll see they have shelves, so that way you have more ability to place more items in there. Again, things that make a difference. You also have beautifully nicely made up cabinets, and also this is super nice for that vent, and your 3-burner more size of that oven is really nice as well too. Then you got all that storage, and the drawers that you saw inside here are nice deep drawers too with soft clothes. You'll also see when you look around here, you see some nice appointments is how they set up and have a little more storage areas there once you get settled to where you're at. Down below here, what I like is these new slide outs too with soft clothes. See that? Makes it a lot easier when you're getting everything in and out there, especially when you're back down here. And again, that window makes it nice too for extra light. More deep storage there. Microwave convection. These little flip up here, so you can put them back down out of your way if you want to. You have that on that side. Storage above here, look at all that. You got a nice large television, so you can be seeing that from anywhere in the unit. That'll come out and rotate around as necessary. That fireplace is a nice electric supplemental heat. And that makes it nice as well too. Just under 5,000 BTUs that puts out, so it's a nice little supplemental heat if you need to. And then you've got this in the back that will fold out into a tri-fold bed, so that way you can sleep two adults back here if needed to. And you also have the recliner power, Thomas Paine dual recliner love seat there. And then the seats, you'll have two more chairs that we do supply. They're up in the closet, so you do have two more chairs. You can have four sitting at that table, and this table can also extend, you know, further out, so it can come out a little bit more if you need to for more sitting area. And you also have those flush mounted windows we talked about, and this is nice on the Montana. It does have both your slight shaded kind of effect there, you can still see through, and then your full privacy if needed to. You'll have that on all the windows. You got nice little appointments the way they kind of finish things off inside. You're also going to have filters. So in your air conditioning systems, which again are overhead, we have in this unit here, likely is there'll be one up front and one in the back main living area. And they have little filters on them, so you can go buy those and replace them and everything. I think it's MERV 8 or 9, so it has a nice rating for picking up a lot of fine organisms if you need to, as far as you know, filtering that out. So you have that, nice. You'll see the refrigerator has some drawers that slide out there, as well as up above. And they have these travel locks on those. So again, you know, they think about a lot of nice things that you want to have done when you're traveling. When you go into the main bathroom here, you've got easy room around that foot pedal flush toilet porcelain. You also have the nice residential-ish type shower, lots of space in there, a place to sit, put your feet on, whatever you need to there. And then as you go around, you'll see you got the mirrors here for both of you, and you got storage there. And then you also have the drawers in the middle that are nice and deep. And you got nice counters here without any of these thermofoil counters, so you don't have any seams there to worry about. And you've got your dual sinks there, storage down below. This is going to be pre-plumbed, as you see, for a washer dryer. And we can easily install a stackable one on there for you if you need to. You also have your power, and you have this shelf here that can come out for that stackable unit. You have your television in here as well. And then you got all these drawers. Looks like six drawers over there. Can't have too many, right? You got all that for that storage. And then you've got also this little hamper. It's kind of nice. And then storage down below, and you're hanging all the way across with these little slider doors that come across. And then look, you still have storage, little shelf above, and plug-ins on both sides. So now they're putting those up in the slide-out. Makes it super, super convenient for those that need to grab something in the night, or have a CPAP machine perhaps, whatever. And also, I personally really like having a window on both sides, so extra ventilation just to let some of that fresh air in sometimes on a fall or late summer evening. You do have, again, we talked about these. You just can take down these filters, and then you can replace those inside, which makes it nice as well too. So what you'll see is an RV king size bed in here, and they've also got them, believe, so you'll have dual density, so you can have firm or you can have soft by just flipping that mattress. So convenient features that they think about, and I don't know if that's exclusive or not to Keystone Montana, but it's a super nice feature to have. So you'll have also some storage down below here, accessed if you need to lift the bed up on the air shocks. You can go ahead and put some more items down below here. But if you have any questions to get the end of this video, you can get a hold of me. Again, it's Tom Peterson at 541-521-3642, and you can get a hold of me anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. Want to make sure we get you out there enjoying this beautiful adventure.